tell the Levi them to take the sword and go into the tents and slew them. It was right. Only about 5,000. And then they get slew.
And let me show you. Let me show the people go say the Lord unrighteous again. Yeah. I'm sure they go say the Lord unrighteous. The scripture say, he that did wrong shall receive of the wrong that he had done. When Simeon and Levi slew all of Shechem and the people, the Lord did not put the fear and dread of them on every people. He never punished them. So then guess what? They're not a wrong day.
God.
You could do the other nations wherever you feel like.
That's when they ripped down. They're not.
Yeah, yeah. You understand? They slaughtered all the men and the Lord didn't do nothing more that. More than just made them more invincible.
God.
No, what I'm saying, people might say there is something wrong now. You understand?
Because they break the vow. They remember the vow. Right, so they might say that they do something wrong, they're supposed to get judged for breaking the vow.
They're not supposed to touch Hebrew women.
Yeah.
Israelite women are not supposed to go into them other nations. That is, you know. That's why they post on.
Even the lie to them too, they deceive them.
Yeah.
I didn't get judged for that.
Come like they make a vote with them or not?
Yeah, I didn't get judged for that either.
That's not matter.
Yeah.
I put one into them.
You see? Yeah.
That was righteous.
Egyptians and Hamites and all kind of things.
That's how the scripture says they become just, the silver has become just, the Lord the shine.
Scripture talking about
silver shine men call them.
Yeah.
And that brings me back.
Now you don't talk about the strange apparel.
That brings me back to this woman.
I'm not a Hebrew.
You know, sometimes
not the fucking truth,
the flesh overtake you, and like people like that, you just want to see them dead.
Can't.
But really and truly, there's no reason they ain't dead yet.
Can't.
They had seen in their glory.
Yeah.
You understand? That worse than death.
Can't.
You understand? Seeing in their glory, seeing that the Most High was for you, and then destroy it.
Can't.
Matter of fact, then you destroy them.
Can't.
And they're begging for mercy to you.
Ezekiel 9 and 4. Ezekiel 9 and 4, bring them
forward. I didn't
know. Forward.
We will be begging, I didn't know.
But it was told unto you. The scripture said, did not Israel know?
No.
Yes, I didn't know. But they choose to be stubborn.
Yeah.
That's why he said, when you cry, shall not hear it.
Yeah.
Most I crying unto you. Scripture said, the voice of the Most High cried in the streets.
Yeah.
You're crying in the streets right now.
Yeah.
But you ain't listening to the song of the trumpet. Yes, I'm giving warning, reading from the Bible, but you actually saying nah, it's not so. That the brother was saying earlier on, a woman have a problem with this. She said, nah, the scriptures never give a complexion of the Lord. So if the scriptures never give a complexion of the Lord, then you're not supposed to have a problem?
Can.
Yeah.
You understand?
Hypocrite.
Then don't have a problem.
Hypocrite.
You understand? How we sure is that Negro? Maybe say it was a Chinese, they ain't no problem. Man. But they can't picture the Lord being dark skinned.
Hey, it's like in one of the 21 Jump Street, they had a Filipino Jesus.
Yes, and, hey, the Lord could be talking about that. You know, somebody was saying that your car go in Cuba and say the Lord Negro.
Huh.
You know, I downloaded a King James Version, the Spanish Bible, in comparison with the King James Version. Totally opposite. Totally opposite. When actually showing you the English verse. And the Spanish verse below. And Jeremiah 14, and let me read Jeremiah. As a matter of fact, I don't even know the Spanish, so I had to go and Google translate it. Jeremiah 14 and 2 says, Judah Moyes and the gays of language, they are black until the gong. In the Spanish version, he said they sit and mourn, and the cry is born up, they say nothing more black. Revelation 1:15, it says his skin was like unto fine brass being burned in a furnace. Burned, ED, means that it don't happen. So when it come out of the furnace, it's going to be dark skin. And in the Spanish version, it says shining as in a furnace. That is totally opposite to the King James version.
Yeah.
So that is why they believe Jesus in Jesus.
Revelation 22:19.
It's blanco. That's what they believe. Again.
The NIV? The NIV?
Yeah, that Bible said the same thing. So.
A Cuban fellow that used to work with me. So I remember my mom used to tell him in the Spanish, tell him that, you understand, the son of the Mosai is not now blanco. You understand? And I said, I tell him, on the man fixed. The man like serious and vexing, the man don't want to hear that.
This is just going back just before, right? This is Ezekiel 9:5. Go ahead. Ezekiel 9:5. It says, and to the others he said in mine hearing, go ye after him through the city and smite. Let not your eyes spare, neither have ye pity. Slay utterly old, young, and both maids and little children, women, but come not near any man upon whom is the mark, and begin at my sanctuary.
Yeah, so basically the scripture is saying there's fear none. You understand? Who are the people who don't sigh and cry, the people who not mourning for the wickedness that is being done in society today. Right?
Most yeah, I say.
Right? Basically, it goes back to 2 Chronicles 15 verse 13. It says, made old or young, made or suckling child. Right? So, whosoever worship not the Most High, Yahweh Shem El Shai, the Most High will put them to death.
Yes, the scripture said it, the tabernacle of the hypocrite. He's going to destroy. Mm-hmm. Right? Because it have, there are Israelite male and females that claim that they love Yahweh Shem El Shai. But they don't. They're not keeping his commandments. Right? And they're proud saying that we will work out our own salvation and we'll do this and that. And you know, and the Most High is not going to do us anything. Or the Most High will have mercy upon us. He's a forgiving God. The Most High is going to destroy these people solely.
Sirach chapter 16 and verse 6. It says, in the congregation of the ungodly shall a fire be kindled. And in a rebellious nation, wrath is set on fire.
Can't. In the congregation of the ungodly, what fire we can kindle? Right? So the Most High is going to destroy. Fire is prepared for them. The Most High have a remedy, you know? Purification. Fire is for the purification. Total reset.
Second Chronicles 36:50.
That is it?
Yeah.
Is it that?
Yeah.
Read it.
Most I go and destroy. Hey, watch. See you 2/3 of the people on this sign here? You Israelites, boy. Most I go and destroy you. Because you're part of the problem. You understand?
Because they're continually saying they know God, but. If you love something, right, and you know something, let me say I have a child, and your child come up to you and tell you, daddy, I have a boyfriend in school, I know him, right? Papa?
You keep my head,
man. Yeah. She come and she say, I have a boyfriend in school, and I say, well, what he look like? Where's he name? Where's he from? Where's he background? If you love something, you claim you know something, you love something, he will know basically everything about body person. The light skin, they like this, they like that, they come from this family, you know the background. But you ask somebody who say, I love God, God know my heart. Ask them, so what Christ was, what he was, what so called Christ was. Well, a Christian. You know where it says that he was any Christian. So how you could know the most high?
You ever watch like when they're having them figure it's cool, like basically when the Prime Minister or the President come in to address the people and they might be sitting in a conference room and the reporters asking them questions,
yeah.
They always have certain things they will keep saying. Well, we'll deal with that another time.
Mm.
I don't have time to answer this question.
Certain
you understand?
Certain precepts then, as I say.
The same to a Christian. God know my heart.
That is all, and that is it.
Love our Jesus.
Like this one last week. We asked him a question. Jesus, that's all. That's Jesus. But you know the Most High. But you don't even know his name. How could not know somebody you claim to love? How could you not know their name?
I remember my mom asked me a question when I was in high school and I told her I like her girl. She said, like she named Peaches. What's your last name? Georgia. I couldn't tell she always Peaches last name. How you like Peaches?
Yeah, how you like it? You don't know. Well, you know she, right? What she just do?
Sure.
What she just go?
Alright, so now, you took what you. Well, you know this Kilmer, there's a part where it's Kilmer, right? When you join this, they will tell you you're going off. You ain't checking where you're in. You ain't doing research into what you're in.
Right.
Which research them do?
What research have you done? When you looking at this and calling this Jesus, you what research have you done?
But they're telling you you're going on a wrong path.
But they're telling you following a cult.
Philosophy and
they're telling you following a cult, but you talking about you, this is Jesus. You love this. What research have you done to say this is Jesus?
That is Jesus. I'm not Yahweh Shai. I'm not Yahweh Shai.
What research have you done? You didn't do no research, but you're telling me we ain't do no research. Or we not cut. Stupid as hell, as I was always telling us, we're all in ignorance like a fucking pendant.
That's right.
Hey. I call it cool. I just call it fucking masturbating. Yeah, that's masturbating and no fruits. Yeah. That's what fucking is.
Barren.
Fucking idiot.
Barren.
Every fucking day here, all that get me mad. I know God. Every fucking day here, all that Peter put my hands on fucking all that body.
That's right.
That's the spirit.
It come like this, they say. You say, hear this verse. What book is I reading from the Apocrypha? Go. That's a devil book,
Hey, y'all.
How you know it's a devil book? Because somebody tell you it's a devil book. You ever read the book? You ever went
to... Especially the nigger woman. You see, this and the nigger woman, this is what good with this and the nigger woman, let's go together.
Like, what is this?
All the dumb as fucking hell, boy.
Somebody read Luke 20.
Genesis talk about this, the Lord separating he and his seed from she and her seed. Her seed was with him in terms of the philosophy.
But they don't even know that when I say, graven images, it's really talking about these images that. But it always had pictures. It always had pictures of the Messiah, all the angels, all the prophets. It always had pictures. Why? Because it was for the teaching younger ones coming up. Now look what I teach all you. All you do have a problem with this fucking image. All you some fucking idiots, boy. Excuse my language, but every day there's vexed Israel, boy. You is the one that is speaking about in the scriptures. Yeah, come on.
This is Luke
chapter 2 verse 1.
Yeah.
And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed.
And all the world should be taxed, right? Now the world is oikumene. Understand? Now, when you look at the world, they talk about the Roman Empire.
Yeah.
That's when they look up the word. But in English, they say all the world. So people will say, hey, the Lord come to save all the world. But look, Caesar said all the world should be taxed.
Right.
When you look up the Roman Empire wasn't spying all that far. It didn't go all the way into Asia. India wasn't under their control.
Can't.
You understand?
So it's not like a fight.
It wasn't the whole world. It was just that part considered the empire. You understand?
So they even try to fuck you up in
English. That's why the scripture is go perfect with all this. Jeremiah 4 and 22. Yes.
That's Jeremiah chapter 4 verse 22. For my people is foolish.
Most I say all that foolish, all that dumb as hell. All that dumb as hell and all that don't care. But anyhow, you want to close it off this year? You want to say one prayer?
Is it say a how about Sham Yel Shai?
It's a double honor to the elders who taught us this world, the men who really suffering in this place. And who pushing this word in sincerity and in
truth. Sure.
You know what I mean? Because the shadow of there and keep pushing.
Right? Dead to America.
Dead to this place.
But what?
Dead to America.
What to the nigga woman?
What to the nigga woman and this fucking
and the white man. Two fucking enemies. Right? Shalom.